In this tutorial, you'll be introduced to critical reading strategies to synthesize information from research articles so that you can better understand the context and background of your research topic. A literature review is an overview of the available research on a topic. It can be found in the background section of a journal article. However, some articles are entirely literature reviews with more in-depth discussion of the research on a particular topic. Even if you aren't writing a literature review, it is important to understand the background of an issue to think about how your research fits into the bigger picture. When reading an article, first read the section headings. Many articles will have sections like background, methods, and findings. Next, read the abstract, a summary of the article, if there is one, along with the conclusion or end of the article. This will give you information about the findings of the research and can make the article easier to understand. Next, write your own summary of the article's main point or findings. Summarizing using your own words will not only help you understand it better, but it will also help you avoid plagiarism. Next, think about what the article has in common with other articles you've read, or how it's different. This can help you find ways to group the articles. For a literature review, you can group articles chronologically, by methodology, by major authors or schools of thought, or by big themes or big ideas. For example, after looking at my article summaries, I noticed that some articles used similar methodologies and measured similar variables. Therefore, I might want to group those articles together when writing a literature review. There are several ways to organize the research you're writing or reporting on. With practice, it will become easier to see themes and find the connections between articles. You have now learned how to apply critical reading strategies to your research. For additional help, use the Ask a Librarian service located on the library's homepage or use the chat bubble to connect with a librarian during our virtual reference hours.